I'm here by announcing that I'm recontesting the position of Vice President of the Football Association of Zambia. All those who are trying also to contest against me, please, I think just withdraw quickly because it may be dangerous for you when you get the results.
7th February 2020, Rix Mwemba speaking after he successfully filed in his nomination, recontesting for Football Association of Zambia FAZ Vice Presidency. This was for the then upcoming FAZ elections that were to be held on 28th March 2020, which till date have not taken place. However, Tuesday, 6th October 2020, the Zambian Football Fraternity awakened to the news of the passing of Mwemba. Mwemba, who was also a FIFA instructor, died at 04 hours on Tuesday at Coptic Hospital in Lusaka after a short illness. FAZ General Secretary Adrian Kashala describes the late Mwemba as a dedicated and respected servant of Zambian football who struck as an admirable family man. Prior to being appointed as vice president in April 2017, Mwemba served as FAZ treasurer and also played a huge role in the restructuring of the Zambia Premier League as chairperson of the league restructuring working group.
If you look at me, my age level here, it is literally impossible for me to stand and tell life to the nation. No, it's not possible. I must stand here and tell you the truth.
Still on sad news, former Zambian national soccer team left-back Hilary Makasa has also passed on. The 44-year-old former Nchanga Rangers player was last year admitted to Kawa Central Hospital as he was critically ill, but his condition didn't improve much until his death on Monday evening. Makasa was part of the 1996 AFCON squad that finished in third place, as well as a squad that played in 2000 at the same tournament, which eventually got knocked out in group stages. At club level, Makasa played for Rouen United from 1996 to 1999, South African side Ajax Cape Town FC in 2000, Ria Stars, and finally coming back to Zambia in 2003 as Nchanga Rangers player. After his retirement from active football, Makasa was appointed as Kawa Warriors assistant coach in 2018. Virginia Chilongo, Movie TV News, Lusaka.